stable.
Oh, since you've been in here, Chris.
For a while.
A big man like you needs fuel.
There you get it.
Very good.
Oops,
I dropped some.
Hey, over here.
Tried some of the peppers and onions yet?
Tried the onion, it was really good.
I just didn't know if it was
done. Kind of crunchy, but they got that taste. I haven't tried the pepper yet.
Another week.
I ain't trying to tell you what. I'll eat this one and you eat the other.
Yeah. Come on, numbers will soften up.
George, you're a remarkable man.
Every dollar I get, I spend on hard liquor. The most worthless fellow you ever saw. You got trouble with him.
Well, I got a problem.
Thinking out, too.
Crossing
his friends, they
expect
me as pretty rough men.
George, I want to explain a few things to you. And I could sure use an extra pair of eyes if you're willing.
I went to turn on the back spigot. Head full of spiders. Screaming like a little girl.
A head full of spiders, huh? Come on, Lord. That sucks.
Come on, you get
it. Get
it. The mushrooms are real good.
Better chunkier.
I'm going to cut my asparagus.
I don't reckon he could have talked his way out.
Cut more than one.
Oh, shoot. He got no faith in the United States cavalry.
Sure.
Let me, George. A bottle of good rye. I'd like that, Dad.
So
I hope I'm here the day you can afford it. I'll be proud to serve you.
How about a little credit?
Well, you know what the boss man said? Sorry.
Hey, Marky, what kind of place is this? Where's the girl?
What in the world would you do with a woman? Can't even stand up.
What are you grinning at?
Got to get a different chair.
What about a chair?
So I got to get a different chair.
Oh yeah.
Here, Sergeant Wilkes of the United States Cavalry. I'm here looking for an escaped prisoner, a murderer. Anybody who's seen him will remember. He's a big man, about 6.5 feet tall.
Tater tots fell apart.
Fell apart?
Very good. Yeah, I should put them on a paper plate.
Say that again?
So I probably should have put them on a paper plate.
They don't stay together.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, I forgot mustard.
No, I see, on your. Yeah, I understand. They get a little steak juice out, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
I forgot the Dijon. No, the grapes are fine.
I surely would.
Oh, man. So anyway, I must have got my grape and pine.